You are watching UNICEF television. In male-dominated Pakistan, the participation of girls in sports is still limited, if not completely restricted by the family and community in general. Hence, social obstacles, early marriages, inadequate facilities, and lack of support are the major reasons that cause young girls to shy away from playing any sort of game once they reach adolescence.
There are lots of issues for us. First of all, our elders don't want us to progress. They think that because we're girls, we should be kept at home to take care of the stove and kitchen. We're always kept behind.
In 2003, Sadia Sheikh founded Dia, Pakistan's first academic sports club for girls and women, with a vision to promote the game and encourage young girls in Sindh to take part in sports by giving them a platform to play both on a national and international level. With no formal support, she works two jobs herself to help girls from underprivileged backgrounds with their education, medical and transport.
Jump! Jump! Yes, good!
Girls usually are supposed to be very weak. What I put them in that, no, you are not weak at all. The amount of pain you go through, culture-wise, maybe sometimes their brothers even, you know, they go home after work, they even do their housework. They wash the plates, they do the laundry, they cook the food. So I tell them that you are future mothers, and a mother is never, never weak. When these girls are educated, they are given better jobs. They prefer them from men. This way, not only socially, they are helping out other women, economically even they are helping out their families.
There is a need here to create maximum conditions and opportunities that will encourage more girls to wipe away the misconceptions attached to sports.
In Pakistan, the government should definitely do something for girls as well. Just like boys are supported in everything, they should extend support for girls as well. If they can just see that girls are not backwards and can do quite well.
Every school and college should support sports for girls so girls can get the opportunity to develop and be encouraged to play football, basketball, throwball, netball. If given the opportunity, girls can achieve whatever they want.
Though adolescence is an age of opportunity, these young girls are only a few of many that have been able to overcome the barriers to achieve the rights to sports and the freedom to follow their dreams.
I wouldn't want to be somebody else. I would just be myself and, you know, just this one, I don't know, just this one wish is the dream that I want to play the World Cup with my own team. That is.
This is Natasha De Sousa reporting from Karachi, Sindh. For more information, go to unicef.org. Unite for Children.